Catch you later.
Oh, hey, new kid. The boys and I are in the gymnasium, okay, for some therapy exercises. Can you meet us there? Okay. Hey, new kid, come on in and have a seat. Okay, apparently we're having a little quarrel. Okay. Craig and Tweak have agreed to some counseling as long as you're present, new kid. Okay, so, now, Craig, what do you want to say to Tweak?
I think he has some stuff he should say to me.
Okay, Tweak, you want to start, maybe?
I have nothing to say if that's his attitude.
Okay, well, maybe, new kid, maybe you should share some of your thoughts. Okay, well, this isn't really going that well. Okay, boys, I want to do an exercise with you. I have some kids here to help us out. When we're trying to have some therapy, the first thing we need to do is take out our resentments, okay? So, let's have our resentments come out. Come on out over. Come over, resentment. Okay, and then in any relationship, we also have expectations, okay? Because expectations lead to resentment, which, of course, brings about accusations. Come on out, accusations, okay? And then that all, of course, leads to victimization and withdrawal. Now, you've got to learn to overcome all of these things, okay? Are you ready? Are you ready? Go fuck them up! There they are, right there, Tweak and Craig. Go beat the shit out of them! You too, new kid!
Let's dance. I mean, not literally, because I don't dance. Let's punch. Go nuts, new kid.
Get some revenge on that shit, oh yeah!
Run for your storm shelters! Here comes the shot!
Feels good, right?
Sure does!
Whoa, crap! No one's...
Any more buttholes where that came from?
Yeah!
Expectations lead to assumptions!
Damn it, who needs you, expectations? Uh-oh, here we go with another accusation. Typical. Expectations doesn't go down that easy. There's always more expectations.
Oh God!
You boys have to work together if you're gonna eliminate all of those expectations, okay?
Tweak, he's right.
Huh?
We're only going to get rid of these expectations and everything else if we do it together.
Craig! Yeah, let's do it, Craig!
Here we go with the resentments again!
Hey, new kid, come on in and have a seat.
Okay, apparently we're having a little quarrel. Okay. Craig and Tweak have agreed to some counseling as long as you're present, new kid. Okay, so, now, Craig, what do you want to say to Tweak?
I think he has some stuff he should say to me.
Okay, Tweak, you want to start, maybe?
I have nothing to say if that's his attitude.
Okay, well, maybe, new kid, maybe you should share some of your thoughts. Okay, well, this isn't really going that well. Okay, boys, I want to do an exercise with you. I have some kids here to help us out. When we're trying to have some therapy, the first thing we need to do is take out our resentments, okay? So, let's have our resentments come out. Come on out over. Come over, resentment. Okay, and then in a relationship, we also have expectations, okay? Because expectations lead to resentment, which of course brings about accusations. Come on out, accusations, okay? And then that all, of course, leads to victimization and withdrawal. Now, you've got to learn to overcome all of these things, okay? Are you ready? Are you ready? Go fuck them up! There they are, right there, Tweak and Craig. Yo, go beat the shit out of them! You too, new kid!
Let's dance. I mean, not literally, because I don't dance. Let's punch. Go nuts, new kid.
Feels good, right?
A storm front is brewing! Storm's brewing!
Oh yeah, get that little bastard! Whoa, crap, no one...
Any more buttholes where that came from?
Yeah. Get some revenge on that shit, oh yeah!
I have needs too, you know! Hey, you leave him alone!
Take it easy, Tweak.
Uh-oh, here we go with another accusation, typical! Expectations doesn't go down that easy. There's always more expectations.
Oh God! Ah!
You boys have to work together if you're gonna eliminate all of those expectations, okay?
Wait, he's right.
Huh?
We're only going to get rid of these expectations and everything else if we do it together.
Craig! Yeah, let's do it, Craig!
Here we go with the resentments again.
Hey, new kid, come on in and have a seat.
Okay, apparently we're having a little quarrel. Okay. Craig and Tweak have agreed to some counseling as long as you're present, new kid. Okay, so, now, Craig, what do you want to say to Tweak?
I think he has some stuff he should say to me.
Okay, Tweak, you want to start, maybe?
I have nothing to say if that's his attitude.
Okay, well, maybe, new kid, maybe you should share some of your thoughts. Okay, well, this isn't really going that well. Okay, boys, I want to do an exercise with you. I have some kids here to help us out. When we're trying to have some therapy, the first thing we need to do is take out our resentments, okay? So, let's have our resentments come out. Come on out, resentment. Okay, and then in a relationship, we also have expectations, okay? Because expectations lead to resentment, which, of course, brings about accusations. Come on out, accusations, okay? And then that all, of course, leads to victimization and withdrawal. Now, you've got to learn to overcome all of these things, okay? Are you ready? Are you ready? Go fuck them up! There they are, right there, Tweet and Craig. Go beat the shit out of them. You too, new kid.
Let's dance. I mean, not literally, because I don't dance. Let's pudge. Go nuts, new kid.
Oh, yeah, get that little bastard.
It is I, Wonder Tweak. Time to chill out.
Chill out? Really? Good one.
Feels good, right?
Sure does. Wonder Twins activated.
Get some revenge on that shit. Oh, yeah. Resentment's gonna lash out.
Yeah.
Oh shit, more resentments. You just gotta let them go, okay?
Mega fist punch. Good.
That'll teach expectations for being unrealistic.
That's going to leave some scars.
Expectations doesn't go down that easy. There's always more expectations. Boys have to work together if you're gonna eliminate all of those expectations, okay?
Tweak, he's right.
Huh?
We're only going to get rid of these expectations and everything else if we do it together.
Craig! Yeah, let's do it, Craig! All right, ready to make some weather?
That was beautiful, boys. Now fuck the rest of them up, okay? How does that make you feel, resentment, huh?
Ouch for you, dude.
Nice teamwork, super pals!
All right, my turn.
Don't you feel better?
Yeah, I kinda do.
Me too!
Okay, we'll just come back anytime you need counseling, okay? That's it. Thanks for all your help, new kid. Yeah, fuck you, expectations.
Thanks, new kid. We have a lot of work to do, but I think we both want to do it now.
Come on, Craig. I'll get you your laptop.
It's our laptop, Tweak.